my number one thing about these big epic movies is the action. You know, it needs to be breathtaking.
Knight said every stunt, every action sequence has got to be the best you've ever done. We can't do one great one and then slack off from there. Everything has got to be great.
I'm a martial arts freak and been dying to figure out a way I can make a martial arts movie. For me, martial arts, I think, is a great thing, period. So
we all were training. I was training too. We all trained. I got back into martial arts.
There you go, and extend the kick. That's better.
All the kids were trained. And in fact, I was so hardcore about the training that it directly affected the choreography of the movie.
I'm a big fan of martial arts. Actually, Bruce Lee was one of my idols growing up.
Let's see you again, ready?
I studied Taekwondo for a bit when I was a kid, and then I got a black belt, and that's really helped me like channel my energy.
This movie has four distinct martial arts styles, so the biggest challenge is to make them look different so that when a waterbender is fighting a firebender, they don't look like they're doing the same thing.
Each nation has a different style of fighting. Like the Fire Nation's a lot more aggressive to the Water Nation, which are more fluent.
Fire is forceful, it's kung fu. It's like force against force. And Water Tribe, since water is very like flowy, it's more Tai Chi. In Tai Chi, you use the other person's force to go against them.
Knight wants to have at least one key shot in every sequence that's a had to do that shot.
Yeah, he comes around and freezes the guys in the big ball either here.
His style is to do long, continuous shots, and when you're doing big action sequences, long, continuous shots are a challenge that's just huge.
When you see the movie, there's this beautiful shot where the guy with the sword comes in, he dives underneath it, like sliding underneath it, and he flips over people in the battle and he's freezing everyone. Very ballet-like, and your jaw drops at how beautiful it is, like an art form.
The fight scenes are cool. I really get this epic feel with the film. The battle sequences look so big.
We had 300 extras at one point, all fighting. The cameras were swooping around the ceilings, and it was epic.
I want to make a fun movie with martial arts in a form that dazzles the audience, and it's pretty spectacular stuff.